it's Missy. Thank you for watching. For today's video, I wanted to share some more Hyvan hairstyles. Like and subscribe, click that notification bell, all the usual things, and let's get started. For this hairstyle, I need to divide my hair into two equal sections. So I'm going to first divide out a couple small pieces to frame my face, and then I'm going to create a zigzag part line. Starting at my forehead, I'm going to zigzag my comb along the center of the top of my head, and then continue the part down the back of my head to split my hair into two sections. I want to be able to hide my part line, so that's why I'm doing it this way. Once the hair is divided up, I'm going to work with each section individually. So I'm going to start with the section on the right side, and I'm going to brush this hair up towards the crown of my head, where I want my bun to sit. I'm going to take an elastic band and tie this over the section of hair, and on the last wrap of the elastic, I'm going to pull the hair partially through to create a loop in the hair. Now I'm going to repeat the same steps with the hair on the left side, and I want to position the hair as close to the other section of hair as I can. On the last wrap of the elastic, I'm going to pull the hair partially through to create a loop, and then I'm going to take the loop on the left side and slide my thumb and pointer finger through the loop, and then grab onto the looped section on the right side. I'm going to pull this loop through the middle of the left loop. And once the right loop is pulled over to the left side, I'm going to lay them against my head and then pin them in place with bobby pins. And the trick here is to pin the hair wherever your fingers are holding it in place. I also made sure to slide the pins along the top of my head so they slid underneath the hair and didn't show anywhere. Pin the hair wherever your fingers are holding it in place. And then once that's all pinned down, I used my comb to gently comb up the back of my head to help hide that part line that I created at the beginning. Now with the two little ends that are sticking out under the bun, I'm just going to tie this into a knot, crossing one side over the other and wrapping it around the section so it's pointed up on the opposite side, and then I'm just going to pin these pieces of hair underneath the bun using some more bobby pins. And then to finish off the style, I'm going to go back over the bun and just smooth down any pieces that are sticking up and pin down any loose hairs. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed today's video. Make sure to click the thumbs up if you liked this video or the thumbs down if you didn't. Either way, it helps me out. Like and subscribe, click that notification bell, all the usual things, then you'll never miss any future videos. And I will see you next time.